Eighth race gate picks up speed. They're ready for a start. They're off and pacing from the far outside. Torn Hanover launched out of there by Christophe Roux from the rail, pushing through. Regal Sun for position now. Is it Friday Ed in between horses from the far outside? Marching goes better ops. Then it's back to Cheapskate Hanover, followed by Dragon Time. Down to the rail is National Debt. An early trailer is Bit of Luck. They're rolling into the opening turn. Better ops sweeping up alongside. Torn Hanover here. It's a little bit crooked though at the quarter and 27-1 as they go into the backstretch. Here, Torn Hanover at the rail. Better ops on the outside from in second. Hits the straightaway and hits a better stride. Back into third is Regal Sun. Is it Friday at his fourth? 15 inside to Cheapskate Hanover. Then it's back to Dragon Time. Tracked by National Debt. And trailing early is Bit of Luck. The field is almost at the midway point now. And Better Ops, the leader of the pack. Torn Hanover rides the pocket spot. Regal Sun third. Is it Friday at fourth on the move out of fifth? Cheapskate Hanover. There's Dragon Time latching on to cover six now. 7th National Debt, and still the trailer Bit of Luck, half and 56-3. Heading into the final turn, they're chasing Better Ops, who leads the way. Better Ops just got the plugs pulled by Jameson, 3/8 of a mile to go. Pressure applied by Cheapskate Hanover. Then it's back to Torn Hanover, 3rd. Golden cover trip for Dragon Time, 4th outside. In at the rail, 5th now, that is Regal Sun. 6th and overland is National Debt. They're over to 3/4 in 125-3. Spinning for home, the one to catch is Better Ops. Here alongside on the outside now comes Cheapskate Hanover, and the Osceola students are 1-2 coming into the stretch. Better Ops tries to dig in at the rail. Cheapskate Hanover on the outside, no quitting him. Cheapskate Hanover outside, inside Better Ops. Cheapskate Hanover on the outside, Better Ops battles on at the rail. Cheapskate and Better Ops, Cheapskate Hanover won it by a very cheap nose in 152-3.